buddy, can you spare a dime?
Yes, yes, we can spare a dime. We can spare more than a dime. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all very, very much. Ah, it's good to see you in such fine fettle. We are, dear friends, like a secret society with branches all over the country, in every major town and city in the land, dedicated to the sweetness of nostalgia. So dance as you used to dance. Dance to the songs you used to dance to. Your dancing days are not over by a long chalk. And the bar is now open. Later on, ladies and gentlemen, later on we shall be addressed by our faithful young friend, Mr. David Peters, the editor of the Alboni Tapestry. But first, an even bigger event, a great event. We'll have it ready for you in just a moment, just a minute. So enjoy yourselves now, ladies and gentlemen. Shake out those creaky joints. Lubricate those throats, eh? Music maestro, please. A piece first recorded on December the 2nd, 1932.
Hang on, bloody hell.
Francis. You're always the same, sweetheart, to me. You're always the only one for me.
Give me another one of the same, please. What was that? Scotch.
My job.
Thank you. Oh, big one.
Double.
Yeah. There you are. Six pop, please.
Six.
There we are. Quite sure the film's all right then, Gerald.
Yes,
oh, we're walking through the roses side by side.
Pills, Doctor. Now we have a little red one, which we take three times. And we put that. And we have a slightly larger blue one, which, yes, we all said three times a day, six pills and all.
Oh!
Sir? Yes?
Oh, and to fill that up, please, put another one in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please. Once more, I must crave your kind attention.
I know.
I love the sound of my own voice.
Now, folks,
we come to the special item I mentioned before. Gerald, I'm sure it's going to thrill you all as much as it thrills me. Al, alas, cannot be with us tonight in the flesh, but thanks to the magic of the silver screen, as we used to call it, ladies and gentlemen, Al Boley can be seen again.
Yeah. Listen, as you remember, Roy Fox's famous broadcasting band, the Monseigneur London, with Newstone and Al Boley, who played and sang. In America, Al achieved further success. And now we've persuaded him, while on holiday here, to visit our studio and sing in his own inimitable way.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say hello to everybody over here. My first number will be Melancholy Baby. Thank you.
Come to me, my melancholy babe. Just cuddle up and don't be blue. All your fears are foolish fancy made. You know, honey, I'm in love with you. Every cloud must have its silver light. So wait until that sun shines through. Smile, my honey dear, while I can.
kiss away each tear, or else I shall be melancholy too. Come to me, my melancholy baby. Just cuddle up and don't be blue. All your fears are foolish fancy, baby. Why, you know, honey, I'm in love with you. Every cloud must have its silver lining. Oh, so wait until the sun shines through. Smile, my honey dear, while I kiss away each tear, or else I shall be melancholy.
Something special for you tonight, didn't I?
Yeah.
And now, with the memory of that still flickering in the back of our eyes, let us give a very big, a very warm welcome to that young but loyal and hard-working editor of our very own magazine, the Alboni Tapestry. And what a bumper bumble it is too. Ladies and gentlemen, especially big welcome to our very good young friend from Fulham, David Peters!
Nothing is the matter. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been very kindly introduced as your friend.
So you are.
But, yes, but you're my friend. Friends. All of us want the sweet sound, the innocent flavor, the lost, forever lost of the album. But you want to hear about the magazine?
Yes.
Yes. It goes from strength to strength, better and better. Yes, better and better and bigger. Bigger. Bigger and bigger.
Thank you.
Oh, friendship is of enormous. Love is the sweetest thing. One of our best. Love is the sweetest thing. It is, and it is too.
Well, thank you, David.
Oh, moonlight and rose and red sails in the sunset. All the songs are about love. Sweet love, innocent love, real love. But never about making love. Never about the wicked thing. Copulation. I'm sorry. I know we shouldn't discuss the wicked things. We shouldn't talk about the because love makes the world go round. Love is the sweetest.
Nastiest, oh, filthiest, vilest, most wicked thing. Bodies on top of each other. Hired for bodies, paid for bodies. Yes.
I know I shouldn't be here, but I have to tell you that, because you are my friends, you are. I have to tell you that I have slept with 136 women.
Prostitutes! Yes!
You can't buy love! I know I'm wicked, but what's...
Why is the mummy? I know. Why are you all turning away?
Dance, everybody. Dance.
Don't you realize I've said it? It's out now.
Good old Al. A place where roses